I don't want those Negro children entering the school with our white children. Go stop them now, federal troops. Units of the National Guard have been and are now being mobilized with the mission to maintain our restore peace in order for this country, for this community, and units are already on duty on the grounds of Central High School to allow only white students to go in.
Excuse me, I'm trying to go to class.
You're not permitted to pass by here.
Okay.
And this is an executive order. You assist those 9 students to enter the campus of Little Rock Central High School. An extreme situation has been created in Little Rock, Arkansas. This challenge must be met, and with such measures of will preserve to the people as a whole that they are awfully protected rights. The present orders of federal troops will not be necessary.
Excuse me, your water fountain is there.
She's an American.
All right.
What's the difference?
Your color.
So, what's the color of my skin? Have to
determine
where do I drink my water?
Well, can't you be?
White trash!
You call me a white trash.
Did you call this student white trash?
Yes, but he dropped my books.
No buts. We don't know Adams like you in our little Central Rock High School.
But, yes, but.
No buts. Let's